Good afternoon. One, two, one, two. Is that working? Your red light's not coming on. Good evening from Wellenborough, blimey. Northamptonshire, I know it well. Hello, everybody. I'm in HD this week, I've got a new camera. How very fancy, eh? Shall I get going?
Breakfast at Tiffany's, she said, I think I remember the film. call, I think. We both kind of liked it, and I said, well, that's one thing we got.
There you go. A one-hit wonder. I don't know where they were from. Americans, probably. Deep Blue Something was that band. Yes, Breakfast at Tiffany's. Which was a film with, was it Audrey Hepburn or the other one? Yes, it was Audrey, wasn't it? Cheers, everybody. Happy Saturday. Sing it, nodules. What the hell are you on about? What's wrong with me nodules, like?
From my fingers, I let the truth fall out of sight. Didn't see what was happening to me when I lost you from my life. Close my eyes to what was going on. I should have taken a look around. Too much time with my head in the air, and I lost touch with the ground. Now to tell you, I think I missed a chance to say it. I've always loved you, and I want you here today, and I want you here today. And I want you here today. Feel I'm always falling, I never hit the ground. I feel I'm always falling, I never hit the ground.
Go, that was one of mine. I want you here today. Pete and the Nodules. Hey, that's some Elvis Presley coming up shortly. In a couple of tunes time, I'll do some Elvis. I was listening to Elvis, the Sun Sessions. I can't say that, the Sun Sessions. And but yes, that's coming up very soon. I do like a bit of early Elvis. Here's a song I've never done before. Here's a band I've never done before. I think they were Scottish, but I could be wrong. Early 90s, I reckon. I'm going to take a stab in the dark at early 90s. But it might be 80s. No, I'm now going late 80s. So So yes, you'll know it when I start it. I hope I do. Everything is wonderful. Being here is heavenly. Every single day she says, everything is free. I used to be so careless, as if I couldn't care less. Did I have to make mistakes when I was Mary's breath? Suddenly the heavens rolled, suddenly the rains came down. Suddenly was washed away the Mary that I knew. So when you find somebody you keep, think of me and celebrate. I made such a big mistake when I was Mary's friend. So if I say save me, save me, be the light in my eyes. If I say ten hail Marys, leave a light on in heaven for me. Blessed is the one who shares power in your beauty, Mary. Blessed is a millionaire shares your wedding day. So when you find somebody you'll keep, think of me and celebrate. I made such a big mistake when I was Mary's breath. So if they say save me, save me, be the light of my eyes. If I say ten hail Marys, leave a light on in heaven. So if I say save me, save me, be the light of my eyes. If I say ten hail Marys, be the light on in heaven for me. If you want to fruit to fall, you have to give the tree a shake. But if you shake the tree too hard, the bough is gonna break. And if I can't reach the top of the tree, Mary, can you hold me up there? What I wouldn't give to be when I was Mary's breath. What I wouldn't give to be when I was Mary's breath. What I wouldn't give to be when I was Mary's breath. There you go, Mary's Prayer by Danny Wilson. I don't think they had many hits. Old Danny Wilson. Is it the band name or was it him? Was he called Danny Wilson? He had a pork pie hat on there. Yes, early Elvis. Listen to him at 2 o'clock in the morning. Get in. Should I do some Elvis now? Ooh, look, it's next on my list. What a coincidence. So yes, I was listening to the Sun Sessions. And ironically enough, it contains two songs about moons. In his Sun Sessions. It should have been called the Moon Sessions. So I'm going to attempt, without the aid of a safety net, two Elvis Pugsley songs about moons, and then there's a third song about moons, but not by Elvis. Aye, exactly, I need plenty of echo. Hold on. My pint went doing the rang ho. So yes, I need loads of reverb and stuff. So you'll have to just imagine with your minds that I've got loads of reverb. Saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
blue moon. You knew just what I was there for. You heard me singing a prayer for someone I really could care for. You saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Ooh.
Elvis the pelvis. Blue moon, blue moon, keep shining bright. Blue moon, keep on shining bright. You gonna bring me back, my baby, tonight. Blue moon, keep shining bright. I said, blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gonna let me blue. I said, blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Blue moon of Kentucky, blue. Ripples on one moonlight night, stars shining bright. Whisper all high, love, say goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gonna let me blue. I said, blue moon of Kentucky, just to keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gonna let me blue. I said, blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the wall, it's gonna let me blue. Well, it was on one moonlight night, stars shining bright. Say goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gonna let me blue. Shine on the one that's gonna let me blue. Shine on the one that's gonna let me blue.
There
you go. Elvis. Hey, Leroy. Hang around. So yes, there you go. Two Elvis songs about moons. Did Elvis really die on the bog? Is that a fact or is that just an urban myth? I do not know. Someone, I'm sure, can tell us. So yes, here's another song about moons. Hello, War Ross. How are you diddly doing? One of the rare times Elvis did falsetto, it was, yes. He didn't need to, because his voice was so lush, he could hit all the high notes anywhere. Me, on the other hand, I need to. Echo and the Bunny Men. Echo was the drum machine, apparently. Yes. Because when they first started, they didn't have a drummer. I need to fix down the wire under the sound of all the six strings that rub sounded on the spot. Yes, next time I change my strings, I will fix down that stray wire. That's something not quite in tune there. And there's 12 strings, and it could be any one of them, eh? The little bleeders that they are. So, thank you very much for tuning in. I love you. That's three songs about moons you've just had. I did Under the Moon of Love just the other week. I'm doing a few songs on the old 12 strings, I might as well get it in tune, eh? That will do me nicely. Commiserations to all you Sunderland fans. I think yous won today, but lost on aggregate or something like that. That'll do, won't it? Here's one of mine.
Won't you sit down and tell me how you feel? Please come around and lay your troubles on me. All those conversations we're missing. If you want to talk, I promise I'll listen. Please open up and let me get close to you. I remember the times when we would talk all night. With glasses of wine, we'd sit until it was light. That smile in your eyes. I'd love to get back to that place in our lives. Please open up and let me get close to you. I remember the times when we would talk all night. With glasses of wine, we'd sit until it was light. Now I miss that smile in your eyes. I'd love to get back to that place in our lives. Please open up and let me get close to you. Please open up and let me get close to you. Please open up and let me get close to you. Please open up and let me get close to you.
There you go. A bit of Pete Bell. On ye olde 12 string. There'll be more 12 string later. 12 string fans. Yes, all you Sunderland fans, terrible. So there was something to cheer you up. Oh, I've just made a beep. I don't normally make beeps. This is one I put on my list the other day, right? And unfortunately, I forgot to practice it. yes, I can see me a little way. I look. Straight way up. So. So this one's for Trish especially. I hope I remember it.
Trudging slowly over wet sand, back to the bench where your clothes were stolen. This is the coastal town that they forgot to close down. Armageddon, come Armageddon, come Armageddon, come. Every day is like Sunday, every day is silent and gray. Hide on the promenade at your postcard. How I dearly wish I was not here in this seaside town that they forgot to. Come, 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 nuclear bomb. Every day is like Sunday. Every day is silent and gray. Trudging back over pebbles and
Morrissey, a song just to cheer you up. Every day is like Sunday. Hey, they didn't get more cheerful than that. Well, they didn't if you're talking about Morrissey records anyway. All right. What should we do next? How can you follow Morrissey, yeah? How can you follow? Every day is like Sunday. All right, that was for Trish and for all the residents of Whitley Bay. In seaside town that they forgot to bomb. To be fair, Whitley Bay is looking up now. It used to be a right hole, but it's looking a lot better these days since they actually painted the Spanish City Lake, the Spanner. Yeah, I'll do this one. An old punk song to cheer yous up.
A picture of me and you. You wrote I love you, I wrote me too. I sit there staring and there's nothing else to do. Oh, it's in color. Your hair is brown. Your eyes are hazel. And soft and clouds. I often kiss you when there's nothing else to do. Your picture, I like a million of them all around myself. I want the doctor to take your picture so I can look at you from inside as well. You got me turning up and turning down and turning in and turning round. I'm turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. I got your picture, I got your picture. I like a million of them all around myself. I want your doctor to take your picture so I can look at you from inside as well. You got me turning up and turning down and turning in and turning round. I'm turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. No sex, no drugs, no wine, no women, no fun, no sand, no, you know, wonder it's dark. Everyone around me is a total stranger. Everyone avoids me like a cyclone ranger. Everyone. That's why I'm turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so, think so, think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so.
There you go. Turning Japanese by the Vapors. I'll just turn my little in the theme of Turning Japanese, I'll just have a little play with my knob over there. It's got a bit of a red end, so to speak. Kev Sheraton, you didn't pay your license fee. You have to write to Anne Robinson on Points of View. Dear Anne, I saw this person on the BBC internet who's singing rude songs about turning Japanese. She went from Japan to China. No, Pete, we shouldn't. Tough, I'm going to anyway, right? Because I can. Okay. I'll have a look at the old set list here. It's the old school board. See, that used to be Saturday Night Entertainment. Not huddled around a laptop watching me. You could stick the old goggle box on and watch Brucey entertaining the nation with families doing stupid stuff on Generation Game. Let's have a look at the old school board. Perhaps I need a catchphrase. Oh, apparently my catchphrase is where-wobber, where-wobber. Where-wobber. So is you can sing along to this one, if you know the words, that is, which I don't. So yes, we've been to Japan, kids. And staying in Asia, we're now going to China. Oh, 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 oh. Lightning, that is a little bit frightening, but with expert timing, they were funky China men, funky Chinatown, they were chopping men down. It's an ancient Chinese art, everybody knew their part, fainting to a slip. Kicking drum to hit, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kicks were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening, but they fought with expert timing. Little Spunky Billy Chan, little Sammy Chan, then here comes a big boss. Yeah, let's get it on. Took them all and made a stand, started swaying with their hands. So the motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trick. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kicks were fast as lightning. Was a little bit frightening, but they did it with expert timing. Oh. Was a little bit frightening. They fought with expert timing. Everybody was kung fu fighting. There you go. From Japan to China. Didn't say I never take you anywhere. There you go. Carl Douglas. What should we do next? Hey, we've been all over the shop, haven't we? All over the shop. Shall we go into America? Specifically, South Carolina. Yes, Pete, let's go to South Carolina. Yes, we have both kinds of music here, country and western. In South Carolina, there are many tall pines. I remember the oak trees we used to climb. Now when I'm lonesome, I always pretend I started out younger, most
everything, all the riches and pleasure. What else could life bring? But it makes me feel better each time it begins. This hickory wind. It's a hard way to find out trouble. In a faraway city, with a faraway feel, but it makes me feel better each time it begins, calling me home.
Graham Parsons, he was in the Birds at the time, Birds with a Y. Yes, off of the album, what's it called? Sweetheart of the Rodeo. Is it Sweetheart of the Rodeo, or am I making that up? All you Birds fans. It was, yes. What should we do next, Lake? Play a song about frogs, Pete. Okay, I will. If you insist, right? There's me words. Hold on. I played a little bit of this at the Stack the other day, just because our Adam was in attendance. Sit on a log, but I don't want to sit on a log. It's uncomfortable. It'll give us splinters in my bottom. I am a cat and I sit on a mat. I am a hare and I sit on a chair. I am a gopher and I sit on a sofa. I am a lion and I sit on an iron. I am a puffin and I sit on a muffin. I am a snake and I sit on a cake. I am a gibbon and I sit on a ribbon. I am an owl and I sit on a toe. I am a llama and I sit in me pajamas. I am a puma. I am a puma. I am a puma. Upon that log, you're desperate for the bog. You cock your leg like a dog. Your leg like a dog.
wish you'd gone to bed sooner. You're so sick of satsumas. Why didn't they pick on a tuna?
I am a tuna. I am a tuna. I am a tuna. I am a tuna. I am a tuna and I sit on a puma. In my granny's bloomers. Oi, frog, sit on a log. Oi, frog, sit on a log. Oi, frog, sit on a log. Oi, frog, sit on a log.
There you go.
Very much. Blue frog in the middle there. A bit of blue frog.
Blue frog.
I should go to the bar, shouldn't I? Yes, Pete, go to the bar. Oh, where is it? Oh, it's over here. What's that then? Oh, there's a half a can over there, look. Here's one I prepared earlier. Speckled hen sits on a pen. So yes, thank you very much for tuning in. And our pubs is open and restaurants is open. You're actually allowed out the hoose. Yet you're still sat watching me. So thank you very much. It's very kind of you. You could literally be watching out else. You could be watching paint dry. But you're not, you're watching me. So thank you. I could do some crisps actually. This bar's bloody useless though. Nout in here. Nout. Well, well, well. Ah, here's a silly song. There's a story behind this song, right? When my daughter Rosie, she left Coquet Park First School. So, like when she was 9, and they did a leave as assembly. And she got up and sang a song. I had to like download the karaoke version of a song. And she got up and sang this song. And I'm doing it this week because it's Rosie's last week at school. She's now 18, like A-levels, second year of A-levels. And she finishes next Thursday. So this one's for Rosie. I don't know if you'll watch this, Rosie, or I don't know if you'll remember singing this song at your Coquet Park First School leaving assembly when you were 9. But yes, she did a very good job of it as well. Everybody else, like all of our friends and everything, got up and did something with somebody else, and Rosie was the only one in the whole class who got up on her own. So well done, war Rosie. So yeah, she sang this. She's been working today. She works at the Briar Dean. But I think she's going out in Whitney Bay tonight, which is ridiculous. I'm talking about her being 9 years old. At first school, it seems like yesterday. She's now out in Whitney Bay. Everybody's got a price. I wonder how they sleep at night. When the sale comes first and the truth comes second, stop for a minute and smile. Why is everybody so serious? Acting so damn mysterious. Shades in your eyes and your heels so high, you can't even have a good time. Everybody look to the left. Everybody look to the right. Can you feel that, yeah? Playing with love tonight. It's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money, money. Just wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. Ain't about the, yeah. Ka-ching, ka-ching, ain't about the. Bling, bling, wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. Need to make it back in time. Music made us all unite. And it wasn't lower blows and video hoes. Am I the only one getting tired? Why is everybody so obsessed? Money can't buy happiness. Can we all slow down and enjoy right now? Guarantee we're feeling alright. Everybody.
Everybody look to the left. Everybody look to the right. Can you feel that jet? Playing with love tonight. It's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money, money. Just wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. It ain't about the ka-ching, ka-ching. Ain't about the yeah. The bling, wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price. About the money, money, money. You don't need your money, money, money. Just wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. It ain't about the ka-ching, ka-ching. Ain't about the bling, bling. Wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. It's not about the money, money, money. You don't need your money, money, money. Just wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price.
So yes, that one's for Rosie. In the week she leaves school, forever and ever. Amen. Aye, so yes, I was sat in the year. Like, she was 9 years old, so it was year four. So the year four leavers assembly from first school, because they go to middle school around here, you see. Same as Northumberland, I think. A little tear in my eye. But the lyrics of that song's really cool. Jessie J. Singing songs about how she just wants to make music and not make money. The money's always handy, but when you've got music in you, you've just got to let it out. Doesn't matter whether you get paid for it or not. So there you go. That's what that song's about.
Would you stay on standby? Because I need another alibi. In the wrong place at the wrong time. Could you talk a fine line? I need to know that I'll be fine. For the crew. I've never been born. We could sleep in the alleyways. It's like I've never been born. We believe in other ways that you do and you did. But there's proof that we did wrong tonight. You sense a tragedy, because I saw it on the BBC. There's a panel on that channel, Martin Sheila. Could you walk a narrow line? I need to know I've served my time with some you. Never been born. We could sit in the alleyways. Like I've never been born. We believe in other ways that you do and you did. There's proof that you did wrong tonight. And tonight you can cry. It won't help you. You can cry if you want to, like I've never been born. We believe in all the ways that you do, and you did, and there's proof that we did wrong tonight. We did wrong. We did wrong.
Shed 7. I don't know what happened to sheds 1 through 6, but that was shed 7. There you go, Leek. Just bought tickets to go and see shed 7. Is it the City Hall? Or the O2 Academy? One of them two. Top band. I like it with shed 7. Me. I saw them loads in the 1990s during the Britpop explosion. Britpop exploded everywhere. Honestly, it was in me hair and all sorts. And it took a couple of years to wash it out, I must say. Oh, what we got here? This is one of mine that I've not done on a stream. And I've not done it on a stream because I didn't like singing it. But I've written it, so I might as well try singing it. It would sound better if a girl was singing it, I think. It doesn't really suit my voice.
Myself beside you, I keep wondering why it took so long to find you. Life was passing me by. Did you feel me? I was waiting for you to come along. All the time that it has taken, I kept holding on for you to come. For you to come. Did you feel me? To tomorrow, and we see the day you can lead, and I will follow if you show the way. I was walking in the darkness, I couldn't see you there, but I knew that you would find me. And I was waiting there for you to come, for you to come.
A song called Waiting, which I've never played live before. Actually, I think Belter did it a couple of times. In fact, I know for a fact Belter did it at a couple of gigs. I wrote that when Sean was still the drummer in Belter. And used to do a couple of originals in Belter. I do miss it, like doing original songs in a band. I should be a band, shouldn't I? Doing Pete Bell originals. Yes. Yes, Pete, I should. Where were we? Oh, yes, I. Jinx is here, but he's not saying hello. Jinx. He's got his back to us. He sat. I'm not just tickling the sofa. There is actually a cat over here. Jinx, come and say hello. Jinx. He might later earn. Still something not right with this 12-string guitar, really. Jinx, have you been messing around with it? So I think I played this one a couple of times on streams over the past year and a bit. Is that one? So yes, it's an REM song all the way from Athens, Georgia. It's about trains, if anybody likes trains.
Walls are built up, stone by stone. Fields divided one by one. And the train conductor says, take a break, driver it, take a break. We've been on this ship too long. And the train conductor says, take a break, driver it, take a break. We can reach our destination, still waiting. Still a ways away. Saw a treehouse on the outskirts of the farm. The power lines are floated so the airplanes won't get smacked. The bells are ringing through the town again. Children look up, all they hear is sky blue bells ringing. And the train conductor says, take a break, drive away, take a break. We can't reach our destination. Still a ways away, but we're still a ways away. But it's still a ways away, but it's still a ways. A way to shield the hated heat. Where to put myself to sleep? Where to shield the hated heat? Where to put myself to sleep? My pilot of this song in a plane like that one. She is selling faith on the Hotel Crusade. Locomotive
Driver 8 by the marvellous, quite frankly, R.E.M. Rapid eye movement. What you do when you're dreaming, apparently. War Emma's got us in our pocket, and I sound like I'm in a tunnel. What can you say to that? I feel like I'm in a tunnel. I feel like I'm in a tunnel. What should we do? Oh, yes. So this one, right, is a song by Simon and Garfunkel, but I don't think I'd ever heard the, I didn't think I'd ever heard the original of this song. It's on an album of theirs called Parsley, Sage, Rosemary and Thyme. Herbs. A bunch of herbs. But I've not heard that one. That's not where I learned it from. I learned it off of an album called Wings Over America, which was a live album that Paul Makawaka McCartney put out in 1976. And there's a whole side of that album, side three, all you vinyl lovers, is all acoustic. He did a little acoustic bit in his middle of his set. It's a triple album, you see. And the guitar player, Denny Lane, who used to be in the Moody Blues, I will get there in the end, honestly. He sings this one. So he sings this little acoustic song, and it's lush. So that's how I knew the song. And I listened to the Simon and Garfunkel one, and it wasn't half as good as Denny Lane's version. So I'm doing Denny Lane off of, I think it's the second song on side three of the triple album Wings Over America, and it's mint. And it's a song called Richard Corey by Simon and Garfunkel. Say that Richard Corey owns one half of this old town. With political connections, spreads his wealth around. He was born into society, a banker's only child. He had everything a man could want, money, praise and style. Papers print his picture almost every place he goes. Richard Corey at the opera, Richard Corey at the shows. And the rumors of his parties and the orgies on his yacht. He really must be happy with everything he's got. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living. I curse my poverty. I wish that I could be. I wish that I could be. I wish that I could be Ed Sheeran. Yeah. He really gave to the charities. Had the common touch, and they were thankful for his patronage, and they said, thank you very much. So my mind was filled with wonder when the evening headline read, Richard Corey went home last night and put a bullet through his head. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living. I curse my poverty. I wish that I could be. I wish that I could be. Oh, I wish that I could be.
story.
There you go, Richard Corey, off of Wings Over America, an album that Larry Burnett possesses. I think I've got about 4 copies, because I'm a saddo. I'm very sad like that. If I see one, I buy it. I don't think I've done a song by this lot yet, which is bizarre. But while you've got the old 12 string out, you might as well play a bit of this lot.
I got something to say that might cause you pain. If I catch you talking to the boy again, I'm gonna let you down. I told you before, oh, you can't do that. Well, it's the second time I've caught you talking to him. Do I have to tell you one more time? I think it's a sin. I'm gonna let you down,
let you
leave you flat.
I'm gonna let you down, leave you flat.
Because I told you before, oh, you can't do that. Everybody. To me, if you want to stay mine, I can't help my feelings. I go out of my mind. I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat. Because I told you before, oh, you can't do that.
Do that. It was the B-side off of Can't Buy Me Love by the Beatles. And George Harrison had just been given the second ever Rickenbacker 12-string that they'd made, especially for him. And I think that was the first released Beatles song to feature George's 12-string. Get in, eh? Beatles fact fans. I was debating whether to do this one on 6-string or 12-string. I can't get this in tune. It's in tune-ish. I'll do it on this one, eh? This is a song for Caroline.
Sitting all night when you realize your earrings were cry, cry. But I'd never noticed, I pretended that I'd known it all the time. Spending time together when a moment lasts dear. Lost in a feeling and I wouldn't have it any other way. And it's those little things between us that for me that it's the realest it can be. But from those little things they'll come and moving on and making us from you and me. Of the future, it's a future where two lives are lived as one. Where the past, it doesn't matter because life is getting better as we move on. Climbing up a mountain, never doubting it's the way for us to go. Getting the right feeling cause we're sure that it's a real. Cause we know that it's those little things between us that believe that it's the realest it can be. But from those little things will come and moving on and making us from you and me. To make a one from one. Those little things between us that believe that it's the realest it can be. But from those little things will come and moving on and makes it us from you and me.
Song for Caroline. There you go. She has bought herself some new earrings, you'll be pleased to know. Oh my word, who put this in the set list? Hello, Michael Quigley. Or Mick, or Mickey, or whatever it is. Mike. I bet you've never been called Mike for years. Mike Quigley. You sound like a sales representative. Hey, Mike Quigley here. You were introduced to me as Mickey Quigley, so that's how I shall refer to you as Mickey Quigley. But you're on Facebook here as Michael Quigley. Is that your posh name? Is that your Sunday name? Or is your Sunday name Michaela? Why on earth have I put this song on my list? This is one of the biggest songs on the planet, right? It features everything, including a kitchen sink. There's probably like stereo kitchen sinks. There's probably about six kitchen sinks on this song. It's produced by Phil Spector, who was a bit of a nutter by all accounts. And I bet he did make up people's kitchen sinks just to put them on this record. And I'm going to attempt it in my front room. Why do I do these things to myself, eh? When I was a little girl, I had a rag doll, the only doll I've ever owned. Now I love you just the way I love that rag doll. Only now my love has grown. It gets stronger, never will end. It gets deeper.
dancing. It gets higher day by day. Did you have a puppet that always followed you around? Well, I'm gonna be as faithful as that puppet. No, I'll never let you down. 'Cause it goes on like a river flows. It gets bigger, baby.
Hi. That's a big song.
Big.
My little red light keeps coming on when I play the guitar too hard. The simple answer would be don't play the guitar too hard, but I can't help it. I like playing the guitar hard. I keep looking up because there's a little ladybird thing on the ceiling and it's quite cute. It's just wagging a boot. It's quite cute. Oi, ladybird. Sit on a... No. No, Pete. Richard III. Oi, ladybird. Sit on Richard III. That would never make a children's book, would it? Here's one from the 1980s. Red light spells danger. I mean, that was from the 1970s. I'll give that a go. Young Marcus, you're on your holders. You're on your holders, Dan Saff. Actually, we're in the Midlands. What? Everybody calls each other duck, don't they? You're all right, me duck. The mushroom biryani. I'll try this one. This is from the 1980s. I reckon 1986, but I could be wrong. Right? Right.
doesn't have to be this way. She's counting the hours, 'cause when your bed is made, baby, it's too late. Yeah, there's no hope for a hungry child. His joker is wild. Take all the hope away by the end of the day. But I just about had enough of the sunshine. Hey, what did I hear you say? You know it doesn't have to be that way. You, when you walk out the door, you're gonna ask for more. You're gonna ask for more. It doesn't have to hurt that way. It's counting the pain. You only got yourself to blame. Just can't see the sense of my mind to play. And I just about had enough of the sunshine. Hey, what did I hear you say? You know it doesn't have to be that way. You, when you walk out the door, you're gonna ask for more. Society, take a tip from me now. What do you want? Do you want it? I just about had enough of the sunshine. Hey, what did I hear you say? You know it doesn't have to be that way. You, when you walk out the door, about had enough of the sunshine. Hey, what did I hear you say? You know it doesn't have to be that way. You walk out the door, you're gonna ask for more. You're gonna ask for
again. The Blur Monkeys. The Blur Monkeys, if they were from Ashton. The Blur Monkeys. Aye, Dr. Robert was the singer out of the Blur Monkeys. Do you reckon he's a real doctor? Adamantly. I didn't reckon he was a real doctor, Dr. Robert. I could be wrong, though. I could be wrong. I'll have to look it up. It'll be on Wikipedia. Whether Dr. Robert was a real doctor or not, or whether he just made it up for Top of the Pops. Cheers, everybody. I'm just at the bar. With the old speckly hen. Old speckled hen. I would have preferred a new speckled hen, like, but all they've got is old ones. Bloody second-hand speckled hens. That's all you ever get these days. Aye, cheers. Cheers, Jane. Led Zepp. Away, man. Led Zeppelin. Led Zeppelin's hard. You know, when you're sitting here on your tod, with just your voice, and one guitar, and the occasional tambourine or harmonica or bazooka. Led Zeppelin is very hard to play on your own. I have done a few. I know, I want some crisps now. I don't do many, like, newish songs, right? And this is probably like as newish as I get. But having said that, it's probably like 10 or more years old. It's by a band called The Vaccines, and I don't know anything else by The Vaccines. Perhaps I should, because I really like this song. A whole lot of love. Help, I knew the words before I started the song. Got a whole lot of frog. Got a whole lot of frog. Kashmir by Led Zeppelin, preceded by Whole Lot of Frog by Led Zeppelin. So there you go, and Mickey Quigley, two Led Zeppelin songs. Right?
Well, I don't want to wake up in the morning, but I've got to face the day. That's what all the friends I do not like as much as you say. I don't want to do things independently, but I can't make you stay. That's what all the friends I do not like as much as you say. If you wanna come back, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright. If you wanna come back, do you wanna come back? It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. If you wanna come back to me. Well, I don't wanna see you with another guy, but the fact is that I may. That's what all the friends I do not like as much as you say. Give it just another couple of months or so, and then you'll be okay. That's what all the friends I do not like as much as you say. All alone, all alone, I'm on my own. Alone, all alone. Come back, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright. If you wanna come back, if you wanna come back, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright. If you wanna come back to me.
the vaccines. There's me duffer. Hello, Jinx. Ain't I coming over here? Look. He's not coming because there's a 12-string guitar in the way. I am blocking his progress. Jinx, do you want this out of your way? Look. Should I lie it down? And then he can come over here. Come here, look. Sit there so people can see you. You could be famous. One day, Jinx, this podcast, I mean, this live stream could be yours. Cats these days, eh? Eh? Treats this place like a bloody hotel, he does. So what we had, red light spells danger, crowded house, Led Zeppelin. Red light spells danger. Alright, right. So give us 2 seconds in. I'll get me roadies to sort the set list out. Hold on. I'm sure I have to put a capo on. Hey, do you know I've not put a capo on once tonight? Which is bizarre for me. Ruh for red light. Redemption song. Hey, I've never done that one by Bob Marley. Boob. Me capo is under me Oi Frog lyrics. Hey, it's Alganoff, yeah, like. So this one's for Marcus because he's on his holders.
Red light, spells danger.
There you go. Red Light Spells Danger by Billy Ocean. Or William C., as he was previously known. Billy Ocean's his stage name. He was actually called William North Sea. I've just made that up, to tell you the truth, actually. Didn't bother looking it up on Wikipedia, because it is a lie. Right? If I was on Would I Lie to You? I'd be saying, sorry, Robert Ryden, it's a lie. His real name isn't William C. Maybe it is, I don't know, I've never looked. Will I Am. Hey, bloody hell, it's 7:53. 7 minutes to 8. War Gin. Cracking night again, Pete, from me and Jules and Whitley Bay. Thank you very much. Cheers, Andrew Clark. Jane wanted Crowded House. What Crowded House song do you want? Yeah? The cat has just put a request in, but I'm not sure what it was. Because it was in Catanese, whatever that is. Crowded House. What do I know about Crowded House? That one. I probably did it just the other week, but I didn't care because I like it. Okay,
really close tonight, I feel like I'm moving inside of, lying in the dark, thinking I'm beginning to know her. Slow turning pain, you're hiding from me now. Something in the way that you're talking, words don't sound right. Hear them all moving inside you, know I'll be waiting when you call. Hey, whenever I fall at your feet, won't you let your tears rain down on me? Whenever I touch your slow turning pain, has turned upon itself, and I'm more than willing to offer myself. Do you want my presence or need my help? Who knows where it might be? I'll go.
Foul at your feet. which is actually a very hot Indian curry. What's up, Jinx? Yeah. If you saw a little bit of pain creep into my eyes halfway through that song, it was because the cat was using me as a scratching post. Weren't they? Come up here. Here we are. Bloody hell, it's 7:57. There was loads of songs I was going to do tonight, and I haven't done. I've got about 6 songs to do. You're very welcome, Jen. But I've only got time for one. Why is it? I haven't done many songs tonight, have I? Only 20 odd, Pete. So yes, you have done quite a few. I was going to do Squeeze. I was going to do The Carpenters, like the Japanese version. Oh, bugger, I'm going to do that one. And then I'm going to do one more. There was a band, right, in the 90s. I think they're still going. Called Shonen Knife. And it was 3 Japanese lasses. And when Nirvana toured the UK in 1992 or 1991, Shonen Knife were the support band. Because Kurt Cobain loved them that much. And I remember buying in the mid-90s. I was never a big fan of the Carpenters. Like, I like their songs. I like her voice. But the whole production thing was just a bit like, you know, middle of the road. But the songs are lush. So here's Shonen Knife's version of a Carpenters song. And this little riff at the start, right, I've just learned this week. Is the little thing that plays before you get on a tube train in the Japanese city of Osaka. That's what plays. It's like do-do-do, do-do-do-do, and then it's blah, 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 blah. Mind the doors or mind the gap or something.
Top of the world.
go, Sean and Knife. Top of the world. And I'll leave you with this one, eh? Thank you very much. I've run over, look, it's 8:02, but never mind. So I'm going to completely cock this one up because it's geet hard, but I didn't care. It's one of my favourite songs in the whole wide world. So thank you very much. I hope you've enjoyed the music tonight or whenever you're watching, if you're doing it on catch up. So I'll play this one for all of yous. I love yous very much. I haven't got a stream next week because I've got an actual gig in front of actual people. It's Stack Seaburn with War Kid. And then on the Sunday afternoon, we're playing at the Key Tap House at North Shields Fish Key. So hopefully, I'll see some of yous in person.
To myself, didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in a crowd. But someone picked you from the bunch, glance was all it took. Now it's much too late for me. Take a second look,
sing it.
Oh, baby, give me one more chance. Won't you please let me back in your heart? I want you back, ooh, ooh, baby. I want you back, yeah, 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 yeah. I want you back. Trying to live without your love, one long sleepless night. Let me show you, girl, that I know wrong from right. Every street you walk on, I leave two stains on the ground. Following the girl, I didn't even want her around. Well, let me tell you now, oh, baby, all I need is one more. Your heart, oh darling, I was blind to let you go. Now since I see you in his arms, ba 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 ba. Ba ba ba.
Back in front of us as a live audience. So until then, hopefully I'll see some of yous next weekend. Right, I do want yous back. So until then, take care, enjoy the rest of your weekend. Thank you very, very much for listening and watching, and commenting and all of that. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye.